Yes.
Time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
Say it and so, we may never, ever see Adele in concert ever again.
Yeah, Adele says that she wants to play her final shows in London.
Yeah.
And she has no plans of touring in the future. She's right. In the midst of a four-night stay at Wembley Stadium. And she doesn't seem like she wants to continue touring. And she really doesn't have to. Some people, when they play music, they have to go play shows in order to make music. Some people, they just sell records.
Yeah.
And when you're a pop star, that's kind of how it works. You can just sell those records. And Adele is in that position where she could probably just release a song every year, every couple of years for the next decade, two decades, and she'd be fine.
She doesn't need a tour.
She would never have to work again.
It's a hassle anyway. Is there a feud between Beyonce and Kim Kardashian?
I don't really know. I'm sure that there's going to be rumors of that now because Kim Kardashian sent Beyonce a box worth like $10,000. A gold box.
Yeah.
$150,000 value with stuff
her
from
contouring
Kim,
kits.
From her contouring, right, her new line of contouring kits, which are unreleased at this point, plus about $10,000 worth of clothes for her kids. And Beyonce, she gave it all away.
She gave it to the hospital nurses.
Yeah.
There.
For their kids.
You can have it.
Yeah.
Yeah. 10 grand in clothing from Kanye's children's fashion line. Because Kanye knows kids' clothing.
Yeah.
And
the
then
white t-shirt.
The KKW contouring kit in a gold box, $150,000. She said, "Here, you guys can have it."
And somebody's just going to turn around
and
sell
it on
that,
eBay.
Which is what I would do. And Beyonce knows that. So good on her.
Something's up between Beyonce and the Kardashian clan.
Yeah.